We have to have wind below a certain parameter for the safety of the aircraft and for the ability for the spray to accurately hit the target. We need to have a certain sea state to get agitation on the surface so that the dispersant will have effectiveness on that oil.
We always send out two planes. There's a spotter plane, also does observing and recon.